united and strong family, and we'll be able to surmount all obstacles that will pose any threat towards our resolve to make a bold mark in the political environment of Anambra State and our country, Nigeria. I therefore urge all of us to please bury our hatchets of yesterday and join hands. Where is the new chairman?
Thank you so much. Thank you, other members of the assembly. I'm praying that, Chairman, I want to tell you that these are the new Anambra State. We see what is going to happen from now on. I want to bring this party to a level that you not know. You should come here today, tell them at the party today that this is a different Anambra, a different APC in Anambra State. I want to thank everybody here. Let us put our mind together and work together, please. I want to plead with you, whoever is angry, they should forget and bury their hatchet. Let's move this party together. I want to thank everybody.
If you are here, may I also thank our great leader, most distinguished representative of Ubah, for this wonderful day, for setting a new place in Anambra APC. We thank you that we have ushered in a new ESCO. Chief Basil Ejidike in Kwame Beni. We also thank the National Campaign Council members who are here. We also thank the NFT members too.